The whole aim of Biafra is purely to prevent ourselves being slaughtered, nothing more. We haven't got the sophisticated war aim of Nigeria to conquer, to overrun, to do something or the other. For us, merely to prevent. And if anybody is going to judge our success and failure in this war, it will have to depend on how much we have prevented the enemy from killing us.